decide what you're doing forever.
This is nothing to do with the Paladin. Go and tell your Grandmaster that.
It's everything to do with the Paladin.
This is nothing to do with the Paladins. Go and tell your Grandmaster that.
It's everything to do with the Paladins! You sully the Divine's name with this place!
The Divine would want the world free of Voidwalkern.
It's everything to do with the Paladins! You sully the Divine's name with this place.
Thank you. yield to none. boring.
Well, good, I suppose.
He pauses a moment to wipe a thick mixture of sweat and blood from his brow before continuing.
I still can't believe they had the gall to attack me. It's high treason to go after a paladin like that. We're divine order, goddammit. Our superiors will be very interested to hear this. Our Grand Master, for one. Lord Ken would never stand for this kind of nonsense. The thing is, people on the mainland don't know what goes on here. Never would have believed it myself until I saw it with my own eyes. But we've stood about talking long enough. And this place is no roadside tavern. It's certain death if we keep lingering. First things first, I need to get the lay of the land inside Fort Joy. I was sent here to make an official report on what exactly goes on here. And I don't intend to run away now. After that, though, and without the Magister's help, there's nowhere to go but the Hollow Marshes. They say they're haunted, but I don't believe in bogeymen. I was once told there's an old harbour on the far side of the island, and where there's a harbour, there may be a boat. I must be off, and so should you. Best of luck to you. You deserve better than this place.
Boring.
Thank you.
junk. This again. Thank you. Yes, again.
Thank you.
junk. This again.
She looks at you with wet eyes and manages a wink before returning to her work.
Good to see you. You take care now.
Bolted on there tight, ain't it?
Rubbish.
Glory is mine.
paper for me.
You I'm ready.
Prepare yourself.
It turned on us or just lost its mind.